guys, to Slender Tubbies 2. And today we're going to be trying versus mode. I would be at like a Slender Tubbies, so I'm going to create room. Okay, I'm going to pick the overskirt. I'm going to call it Liam 998. Don't have nothing to say. Let's see, I'll keep 15, that'll be good. Versus. So yeah, so I'm guessing I'm gonna be the Slender Tubby then. Play. Yep, here I am. And it's the clouds of sky and ready. Yep, so guys, I am the Slender Tubby, because if you can see that everything's all like white and the sky's all red, because this is what the Slender Tubby would be look like, because they can see clearly where they're going. There's the attack button there, I think. Yep, there is. So it will not be that long for. I have to wait for some players to join. Yes, yeah, like yeah. This will be versus mode. Be look at guys. When you create a room, you'll be like Slender Tubby. And it's kind of cool. It feels like as if I'm gonna scare people and they're gonna have to, like, scream. They end up jumping off their seats. Yeah, this is what the Slender Tubby will look like in versus mode when you become a Slender Tubby. Yeah, so yeah, I don't think there's no players gonna be joining, so I'm just gonna leave. I'm sorry guys, I know that you want me to see me kill some players. What the hell? No one though. Oh yeah, it's full, it's only me. Okay, there's one here I can try. I'm gonna try the Slender Tubby's land on daylight. Who the hell if I'm gonna use a camera? Well, who cares? See a custard up ahead. Where is it? Is it in the water? I don't know if I would see this slant of it anywhere. I think the Sunday Tubby spotted the others. I think that's why they're running. Oh shit, there it is, now I can see it. It's like over there. It is chasing up to one of the players. Oh, here's the Teletubby house. Excuse me, I think it has been abandoned. You can see everything's all dirty right now. Sure, he's not out there somewhere. Oh, let's go. That didn't got me. What's this guy doing? Wait, what the hell did you find? What the hell? Holy shit, this is an Easter egg. Oh, damn. Yep, I find an Easter egg. Whatever I find at the slide. Anyway, it'll very close at the slide when everyone come in here, everyone kill him. Can you go through him? Can. that way. Wait, I better listen to me. I'm clearly who put him behind the mountain there. He lives behind the mountain. Where the hell is it? I don't see this Sunday Tubby anywhere in sight. What is the play up there for? There's nothing down here. So wait, what does that mean? Wait, but am I the last one alive? I have no idea where that Sunday Tubby is. I'm gonna call it the Hulk Tubby because big giant muscle Sunday Tubby that comes after you. Let's go over and see what these pairs are up to. All right, players, you better get down from there. Like, seriously, there's no Slender Tubby around here. I don't even see it anywhere. This is awkward. I don't see any Slender Tubby anywhere. If I'm in the game, where the hell is this Slender Tubby? I don't even see it anywhere. Oh, there it is. Is it actually after us? I can't even see it now. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna follow it. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, no, no, no! Oh, you wanna fight, huh? Come on then, tough guy, come on! Tough guy, come on, fight me! You're so slow. Come on. You wanna fight me, huh? You're not even that scary. Look at you. You're just flipping like a big giant Hulk. Steady. Come on. How is it? Oh, he so saw the punch, like how's he gonna kill us easily? Oh, you wait TG, huh? Oh, you missed. That guy's head, they have yet. Benny, what is it we do? Bring it. If we hear something. Oh, you missed. Again. I found teasing this guy right now. He is so slow, but is he a gorilla? I Oh, that's very cool. The guy like put like verses here, make a look like a piece in the sky. Oh, no, I'm dead. Well, guys, I'm just going to end this video here. So, thank you so much for watching and subscribe to my channel. So, goodbye. Well, that was Versus Moe. I'll show you there.